You guys, welcome back to another Let's Play part of Let's Play The Sims 4. Last we left off was with Riley here. What the heck? Care for self. Is she really at home right now? Like, is she... She had a baby? Hold up. Hold up. Why did we get on the solar flare? It literally said she was here. Okay, what? Oh no. Wait a minute. Can we go to him? What the heck? What am I supposed to do? What? Okay. Just manage worlds. Can I like play another household? I went into a household really quickly. I went to play this one. Like for like an hour, maybe sim time, not even. And apparently in that hour, we had a kid. Love what? All right. And apparently she left a solar flare. Okay, well that was an interesting intro and a great way to come back to making videos. There's a big loud truck and they're unloading something outside, so I really hope that's not gonna be that annoying. But what? Are you doing? Where? What? What? This is so confusing. How do you go to other Sims? Can I like not? Can I? No. Go home. Just go. Literally what? Even. I'm so confused. When did you have a kid? Because I for sure know that I would not name the kid Rita, because that's like part of my name, Margarita. So I would not name the kid. No, what? All right. Well, let's go home then and figure out what's going on. This is interesting. This is fun. Imagine if she did have a kid and I did name him Rita, or like it was randomized for some reason, or the game didn't save. I don't know. I don't remember. Shoot, like he's like, who is Trace is playing with the kid? Like that's the cutest baby ever. Okay, by the way, but like when did I name her Rita? Oh. Alright, so you can't check the baby stats like The Sims 2, I see. What is he doing? He was eating. Alright, this looks familiar. This is what they always do. Come on, let's be real. They always chill in this bedroom, like the whole family. Now there's just another kid here. And, like, yeah, he's just doing stuff. So, what I'm gonna do is, because these Sims are lovely and all, but, like, how do I move them out? We're getting right to the point here. I know, this is like so sharp. What a sharp move. But like, it's not like we're not gonna see them around town. I want something dramatic here to happen. They just had a kid, okay? And they didn't decide on the name, right? And then, or, you know, I mean, she wasn't even in the house, let's say. Cause when we started this Let's Play, she was like over here at the Streamlit single. Whatever her name is. Wow, I'm so rude. The mom of the household. She had a kid, but she was like checking out this house, and she's like, you know what? I'm homesick. I want to go back to our old house, even though this is her new house now, but like the one in Oasis Springs. But she's like, I want to go back to Willow Creek, and I found this chick, and like, I think I'm in love with her. So she's gonna live across the street from her again. Who is Herrick, and what is she, when did they move into this house? Literally, you know, okay, then she's in love with her, alright, and they're gonna move, I'm gonna move in. Well, who? Yeah? I don't wanna move everybody. Hell no! What? No, how do you move some people? Do I have to, like, do that from the edit, the family? Why? All right, let's figure this out. Whatever. The Springscape. I want to make this an interesting Let's Play, okay? Okay, so they're gonna move, out because there's too many people in this household, and she just got a job. So you're welcome, miss. All right, now I'm gonna go back to edit the town, like for the 15th time. Just manage the world. Let's go. Manage worlds, my bad. Not edit town. This isn't The Sims 3. Got so used to it. Okay. So, I'm gonna, like, more. Like, what can I do? Move out of household, evict household, change. I want to manage the household, okay? What am I? Transfer Sims between households? Yes! Go. Meh. I want to take these three and move them. Oh, target. Oh. Okay. Wait, I want the kid. I'm just gonna take Rita. So Lacey, you know what? Actually, I wanted to see if I could select someone else. Oh, unplayed. Let's see. The roomies. Now maybe the roomies want another friend. Maybe they do. No, she has a kid though. Like, that's not a problem. It really isn't. But Zest looks like a lovely man. For her. Zest Johnny. Even though, you know what? It might be some drama. I think Riley's gonna go out with Zest and steal him back, and it's gonna be fun. Alright. That looks nice. Aww. I hope they're doing just fine. Oh. Poor guys. We were having a garden and everything. For those of you just watching this let's play, like, from beginning to finish, like, it's gonna be so weird because I took a break in between. So, I'm just making different decisions, you guys. We have 3 Sims now instead of 5. Because it's getting a little hectic. It's a Sims 4. I'm not really used to it all that much. But this is a beautiful garden that he left us with. Look how beautiful and lush and vibrant. Ooh. Woo! Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Maybe we can age up already. This will age Rita up to be a child. What? But she's just a baby. Or a... Oh, they skipped the toddler stage. Alright. She's... Blah, blah, blah. Wait a minute. The baby's sleeping. And Riley just went off to work. So... Okay, fine. Can't view that stuff. He has all what he needs. He reached level 2. Has 3 friends. Perfect. Relationship. Oh, Dennis is a ghost? Alright then, well, I'm going to have him actually take care of his hunger, but I want him to grab a serving really quickly. Let's do that. Let's speed it up to speed 3. He's a little tense. Definitely want him to go out or something. Just something fun. Riley is back from work. Look how quick that was. That's nice. Chat. No. We're gonna go out with the fams tonight, okay? You're gonna use the bathroom, even though you don't even need to. Never mind, don't use the bathroom. Wait, we need to bring the kid. Never mind, I think Riley's gonna stay home. I just wanna focus on our friend here, Trace. Trace is has a little bit of commitment issues here. He wasn't feeling the whole irrelevant, and I was kidding. Carrie feel. He wasn't feeling the vibe. He's a little too young for her. Maybe he's gonna get with Riley. Like, I mean, like, she's right here, but they're best friends for right now, even though whatever that was. Was we nice. We can complain about problems. Let's do that before we go out, because we don't want to go out all tense and stuff. Yeah. Let's vent. We can also kiss her hand, because he's such a romantic. Such a flirt, honestly, Trace. he's nice. He's energized now. Great. The kid is awesome. She's awake. But I think we're going to, like, leave. First time we have the kid here. I think we're going to leave little Rita. Aww, let's coo at. Let's coo out, let's cuddle. Before we leave, let's rock. What a cutie. Look at Trace being a dad. Even though he's about to go out and leave his child to get with another girl. Yeah. Aww. He's so young, though. I think this is the Sim. You know, he doesn't really, like, he's not ready for it yet. But I think Riley can. What is that? What is the blue mean? Does that look sad? Like, happy? Is that supposed to be happy? Is green just happy? Maybe, like, This is bad, bad. Let's shush the baby. Shush. Oh, Klimka, oh my god, it cries. Riley's in here. He's like, Trace, what are you doing? Just kidding, just kidding. Let's battlefield and let's bounce. Oh, let's actually, like, for real though, let's bounce. Let's leave this kid right after. Little cute Rita. I'm so mean. I'm like, let's leave this kid. Let's go. Let's go. Well, let's go out. Let's have some fun tonight. Yes. Listen. It's time, okay? I just went through this awful fight that we can imagine. Not remember, but imagine happen off screen. Okay, and then it says take a little break. Even though they're friends now. They're still friends. They're nice. They just both weren't ready for this thing. And Carrie wasn't ready for a child because she already has one, apparently. And then Trace said, fine, I'll keep the child. I want my baby, but I do not want you. That's right. That's exactly what happened. Okay, I'm giving a Sims a story, okay? Let's ask out on dates. Let's take one of the Kellyanne days. Okay, awkward. Bye, never mind. Okay. Let's invite to hang out now. Mercedes, who are these people? Oh, look at them. I think they're still married. That's awkward. Right. So we only know Dina Caliente, so I guess we'll take her out. Mercedes is also another great choice, okay? But I want a Dina. Like, it's Dina Caliente. You have to take her out. Dina is busy right now. What a little... You know what? Mercedes it is. Oh, at current law? Ew. Of course Dina wouldn't want to come over. Let's travel with... let's see Dina, because you know her a little bit. Let's just try again. Maybe she's still busy. I don't know. But never mind, she wasn't. Yeah, she just didn't want to come over because she didn't know us that well. We have the Rattlesnake Juice Bar. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Pick up a guitar, violin, or piano to give it the gift of music to your Sims. Aww. We'll have to do that. Definitely. Ooh. Here is Mercedes. I thought I clicked Dina, but okay. Wow, that's cool. They have a little lounge area, like, to sit, to hang out here. Gotta put the walls up. That's beautiful. Look at those curtains. Oh my god. Interior design here, guys. I'm in love. Aw, jukebox. Look at that. What a great juice bar. First of all, this is a bar, so let's go over here and let's not make a drink. That'll be weird. We're not qualified, okay. Let's go over here and let's order a drink. Let's go down to the most expensive of them all. I don't know what this is with the C, with the little star thing, if you guys could tell me. But I'm gonna order that. Grabna? What was it, like, see a fire or something? Oh, whoa, look who just walked in the room. Little mama over here, Gary, walked to the room. Look at these Sims. Who are they? This is Mercedes. This is Reagan. Irvin, Jacelyn, Marlee, we have to meet them all. This guy. Alright, we got ourselves, what is that called? What does that say? Sea of Fire. Excellent. Made by Chi. Chi Rogers, you did a great job. Wow, I'm glad Carrie didn't sit next to me because I'll be awkward. But still. It's still cool. Come on, they weren't in that heated up an argument with Gilbert Den. They're still friends. But like, I didn't actually make it happen. But I did want to change, to be honest. So this is nice. We still get to see her around. I love it. Nice. Alright, let's speed this up, guys. I think he's just gonna sit here. Let's see if we can talk to her. We can give a friendly introduction. Funny introduction, my bad. So this drink. Clean up. Don't clean up. Alright, chatting with Reagan and Mercedes. Nice! We might have Mercedes out, but we could chat with Reagan too. He's talking about Mercedes. We could offer a rose, heartfelt compliment. Oh, he's very uncomfortable. Oh my god, I've been neglecting his needs. He's about to beat himself. He needs to stop drinking that ASAP. Before he embarrasses himself any longer. I don't know which one's for the guys or the girls, but I'm gonna go on this right one over here. Because why not? Why not? Okay, this is the bathroom. Never mind. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess we like unisex. That's cool. Sweet. All right, now we're super tired, but like whatever, because we're out tonight. Okay, I think we just bought the whole bar the same drink that we were drinking, right? Is that it? No, something else. Never mind. The whole bar is drinking this sweet and spicy thing. This lady's doing push-ups. Jacelyn, what? Friendly introduction. We're feeling confident from blazing drink. That drink was on fire, and now it's in my mouth. Incredible. Alright, let's also tell unbelievable bold pickup lines where we're doing it. We're doing it. Go away, Jason. We're gonna use some of our bold pickup lines. Look at her. Swooning over us. Nice. Show off muscles. Oh my yes. Yes, Trace, get it. I love this. Look at them. Look at her hat, though. Why is she thinking about underwear? Oh, like we're like, look at this. Oh, awkward. We just sat down next to Carrie. Honey.
This is Samba.
Oh, a new chew.
He's like flirting with her right in front of Carrie. And she thinks it's coming her way, no? It's for the girl behind her. Oh my god. I love these things. Can we do something else? Can we actually like get up then, I guess? And then let's offer her a rose. Why not? Let's do this. We'll just be very forward. Just offering her a rose. Oh, she loves it. Nice. We can ask to hang out. Ooh. Can we ask to hang out? It's kind of late. Wait, let's ask if singles. Why is Carrie? Oh, right. We're still like in love with her. Oh, she's watching this. Reagan is single, so it's okay. Wow, right in front of Carrie. Trace is so bad. Let's call him an appearance. Let's do a pickup line. Let's ask a question. Confess attraction. Right in front of Carrie, too. So bad. Swimming flirty. Oh my god, they're heartbroken. They need to talk. I think these two, they really need to talk. I think Reagan left and it's that time of the night where they're both juiced. And I think Carrie just left right now because it's really late. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. We should probably head home. Wait a minute. No, he was making coffee. That's so cool. He just brewed some coffee. Ooh, what's this? Calming chamomile. Wow. That's awesome. Hey, it's done. Let's grab a drink. That's awesome. This is so cool. I love this decor. Sorry, guys. I'm new. Aww. I want to get them a coffee machine. That's so cute. Honestly, though, it brings up energy by a bit, so that's nice. Yeah, he's uncomfortable, and apparently he doesn't like the Salissa chick, so I think we're just gonna head out. We're just gonna go home and call it a night. Let's go home. Let's head home. Because we're, like, not in the best mood right now. You know, like it's that time of the night where you're just, you know. I think Trace explains it very well. I mean, he's like happy, but like I don't. Honestly, I can't say what this is. it looks like he had a lot of fun tonight, and maybe just a little bit juiced. Maybe just a little, slightly. Like it's hardly noticeable, am I right? Yeah. All right, we're gonna go home with him. Yeah, well, let's head there. All right. Oh boy. And we're back, and it's that time of the night where he really needs to sleep. So this was a really nice day. So, like, yeah, new beginnings. You know, Riley is gonna get some fun because we've really been neglecting her. Like, it's horrible. I've made her the cutest room ever. I love it. Even though it's like some of the cheapest stuff, I really like the patterns and stuff because it's new to me. Of course, probably not new to you. But I love it. How's the kid? Like, the kid's not sleeping. Little Rita, our food is spoiled. That's okay. She's just hanging in there. Wow, that looks scary. I'm just gonna zoom out, okay? the serious fast forwarding. But Riley is hungry. She will wake up right away. Aww, Trace needs to take care of his baby. Aww, look at the beautiful music. Yes. Let's shush, shush. Let's cuddle. We need a bottle feed. We probably need to change the diaper. More choices. We can age up and show off to Riley. All bright. And we can, like, what else? That's cool. That talk. Could probably age up soon, but I think I want, like, one more episode with, little Rita being a kid, little being a little baby. And then we'll age her up, and then we'll get serious with the two and their future relationships and their jobs. I mean, like, he has... Wait, hold on. Let's take a look. He has another day off today, which is fantastic. Riley has to go to work today, but her days off are Wednesdays and Thursdays. So Wednesdays and Thursdays, I'll try to work on whatever she needs. Like, she needs to have four friends, which is kind of important. So, like, right after work, we'll try to go out with her when we're not, like, with Trace and doing his stuff. And then on her days off, we will try to find her a soulmate because it's so necessary. There's like a room open, which is actually fantastic because that's where Rita can go. We needed another room, and now we have it, okay? So, oh, I love little Rita. Oh, and by the way, since pools were added, I mean, we don't really have like room for it. We don't have money for one, I'm sure, because our pool will literally be like this small. But I'll see what I can do. Definitely. I'll try to figure it out if I remember. But I love you guys so much. I think that's been enough for this episode. You can see Trace Waddle. Just like the good old days. Look at him. Waddle, waddle. Where are you going? Don't you have to like use the bath? What? He's gonna eat first. Okay, I would use the bathroom first so you don't like explode. But, yeah. Yes, just put it on the bottom shelf. That works. Eat your fish taco right afterwards. Buddy, aw. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys in my next one. Have an amazing day. Believe in yourself. And game on. Goodbye, guys.